That is delicious.
Mmm.
We are in Agadir, Morocco for another one of our McDonald's Around the World series. We always love checking out McDonald's when we go to a new country to see what different and interesting special menu items they have. So let's head inside and see what's on the menu. Our McDonald's feast has arrived and it smells pretty good here. So let's go through everything that we got. First, we've got the Grand McWrap, Algerian style. So this is a bit of a North African twist to their chicken wrap. It came with this fizzy pina colada drink, which looks really refreshing. Looking forward to that. We got this massive cheesy box for Chris. Little nuggets, lots of cheese in there. Excited to see what that is. We also have these steakhouse fries that came with our Algerian wrap, which are different than the usual McDonald's fries. Never seen anything quite like this before. And this chocolate brownie ice cream. Not too sure, it looks amazing, kind of like a sundae. So I think I'm gonna eat this first because it looks like it's gonna melt. So there's supposed to be a brownie on the bottom of here. So, I definitely feel something hard at the bottom that maybe a plastic straw isn't the best for, but oh yeah, look at that. There is some brownie at the bottom of this sundae. That is extra chocolatey and really cold because the brownie is cold from the ice cream. That is tasty. Ice cream is your typical delicious McDonald's soft serve. But that brownie on the bottom is an extra treat. It's definitely a little tough with a plastic spoon to get it out the bottom, but we'll get there. We'll get there. Look at that hunk of brownie there. This is an extremely rich way to start our meal. Chocolate sauce, super chocolatey, very sweet. I'd say a lot of chocolate sauce. I'd almost prefer maybe a bit more ice cream and a little less chocolate sauce. So I thought there was like a chunk of brownie in the bottom of the cup, but it looks like the whole entire cup is a brownie. You can see in there, it's just the size of the cup. There is a lot of brownie in here. Okay, on from dessert to the main course. All right, we've got our Algerian wrap combo, and I wanna try these steakhouse fries first because these are super different than anything I've ever seen at a McDonald's before. Look at the size of these things. They're huge. They looked spiced nicely as well. Got a nice crisp to them. They're very thick and potatoey compared to a typical McDonald's fry, which is more of like a shoestring fry. And it's got a nice spice to it actually, a little bit of a kick. With the seasoning on the outside, that's a nice change up. I like that. Although some people prefer these bigger, thick cut wedges, I think I'd prefer McDonald's just regular thin shoestring fries. Surprise! That's my favorite. This is just one. Okay, next up, this Grand McWrap Algerian style. Let's wrap the world. Don't really know what that means, but...
Unwrap the world.
I was gonna say, let's unwrap the world. That makes more sense to me. So let's do it. Okay, here we go. All right, so look at this puppy. Looks like we've got some crispy chicken in there, as well as, it's kind of like a spicy sauce, a little bit of lettuce hiding down there.
Algerian sauce.
Algerian sauce. Algerian lettuce? I don't know. Let's find out. So the first bite looks like mostly chicken and wrap. So let's just start there. So that chicken is crispy. It kind of reminds me of the patty of like a McChicken. You can see it's really quite meaty in there. It's a decent sized little chicken finger type thing. Can't really taste the sauce yet, so let's just dive deeper. So the Algerian sauce, ooh, it's getting quite a kick to it. It's pretty creamy, but quite spicy. So there's some steakhouse fries hiding here as well. You see, there's one.
In the wrap?
Inside the wrap. They're kind of full of these steakhouse fries here. Look at that. Tomato here as well. So we do have some veggies going on. And the sauce itself, it actually reminds me of like a creamy, spicy ranch. Something like that. Because it is quite creamy and spicy. That's what I'm tasting. As you get further down, you get more ingredients, like all the vegetables, so it gets really nice as you're about halfway through. Overall, it's pretty good. I'd say I could probably do without the fries, but apart from that, this is a nice spicy wrap. This is pretty spicy. I'm gonna need a sip of this fizzy pina colada. I've been dying to try this whole meal. Oh, that is delicious. I was expecting it to be more, it said pina colada, and there was a pitcher of pineapple, so I was expecting it to be more like pineapple juice. That is a pina colada. It tastes just like a pina colada, super coconutty. I think this might be the best thing we've eaten this whole meal.
No rum though, eh?
Sadly, no. But that is delicious. So, price-wise, the Algerian wrap combo was 56 dirham, and the cheesy box that Chris is gonna try, that was 105 dirham. So everything together was about 180 dirham, which is about $16 USD or $22 Canadian. So really, price-wise, it's quite similar to what we pay back in Canada, so not bad for what you get. And honestly, I'm gonna have to have some more of this brownie here. That's dessert.
Steph got me a cheesy box, so it contains McNuggets, Gouda bites, as well as chili cheese bites. So, cheesy box. Let's see what's inside. Oh wow, it is packed. And I'm pretty sure on the menu it said that there were 21 pieces here as well. So you can see all of those things there. Pocket envelopes of, I think this is the Gouda, and these are the chili cheese bites, and of course, our classic chicken McNugget. And we got to choose two sauces with our cheesy box here. So we got a curry sauce, which is interesting. We don't get that in Canada, as well as on the menu, it said a chinois sauce, so some sort of Chinese sauce. I'm excited to see what this is because I have no idea what that could be. Try one of these Gouda bites. Look at that. They're really hard and crispy, it seems like. Oh yeah, that is a cheesy bite. It is packed with Gouda cheese in there. Wow, it's got a really nice Gouda flavor to it and really crispy. These are really good. That's a good cheesy bite there. But not to be outdone is our chili cheese bite. Hopefully just as cheesy as the Gouda bite. Ooh, look at that. Also filled with gooey cheese, and I think it's jalapenos. It's a bit of a spicy kick to it. So yeah, little shreds of jalapenos in there. Really tasty. Not as filled as those Gouda pockets though. You can see there, it is just absolutely filled with that Gouda cheese. So much cheese here. Overall, both cheese guys, definitely recommend both of them. Both cheesy goodness. All right, let's dig into these sauces here. Ooh, this sauce smells really like a curry. kind of like an Indian curry. Look at that. Here we go. Let's try our nugget with it. It's like a sweet curry. Sweet and salty tang, actually. That's a good curry. Nothing like a nugget dunk. And the nuggets, as always, super crispy. And let's not forget about our chinois Chinese sauce. Let's try this out here. It's got the consistency of a plum sauce. It actually smells like a plum sauce.
Tastes like?
That's a kind of like a spicy plum sauce. Chinois sauce, though, in Morocco. Nice and sweet. To go with the crispy nugget, that's a good sauce. I prefer the curry sauce, though, I think. Much, much more interesting and different. And you always gotta have, even at a McDonald's, your ultimate McDonald's bite. A little bit more curry sauce on that. Ultimate cheesy box bite. That is delicious. So yummy.
McDonald's Morocco?
Yeah, it's good.
Perfect. Thanks so much for watching this Moroccan edition of our McDonald's Around the World series. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. And if you're interested in seeing what other special menu items there are at McDonald's Around the World, then check out our McDonald's Around the World playlist. We're hungry to travel, and we'll see you next meal. This really is the best thing.